Okay, so for our knee extension quad isometric, really simple. We are going to grab a dowel. We're going to put a barbell up against your rack, okay? So put it either inside or outside, or you can pull against, okay? I would then put a foam pad of some kind onto the barbell just to save your foot. Alright, and we're going to go for an isometric from here. Simple. You're going to take one foot, put it past the stance position, okay? Bring your other leg back behind you, okay? Put it onto the foam pad and the barbell. Should be a slight bend in your knee, both fronts are soft knees. Bring your laces onto the middle of the pad, okay? Take that dowel just for balance purposes. You're going to hold it on the opposite leg you're standing up. From there, I'm going to kick against the barbell, push in for about 10 seconds or so, and then I'm going to swap over, laces onto the pad, okay, soft knees. From there, push, and we're going to go for anywhere between 10 to 20 seconds, specifying how many reps on the ab.